Yeah, good afternoon. My name is Oscar Ortiz. I am the professor for this class called eLab 3. In this class, we ask the students to design a Ruth Goldberg machine. Why do we want them to do that? Well, we want them to expose them to hands-on, real-life problems, teamwork, and sometimes they need to know that things can go wrong. So the Ruth Goldberg machine is a machine that does a simple task going through a really complex interaction. So they have some several transitions that they need to include, 10 minimum, and they work from the beginning of the semester to this point right now that we're going to present to the public. So they have been working mostly since 5 p.m. last night, and they're ready to present now.